CIBC offers personal, small business, corporate, and investment banking, and it has over 9 million clients. This is big business by any measure, but the CIBC knows that it must still appeal to the heart as well as the head. Research in 1992 showed that CIBC employees were very much involved in their communities, with breast cancer as their most important cause. And sadly, there is hardly a family not touched by breast cancer. So there was a natural fit, a big cause, with CIBC having the resources, motivation, and prestige to help. CIBC started to sponsor Run for the Cure in 1992 and became the lead sponsor in 1997. The 2004 run was on October 3rd, and the challenge, as always, was to increase participation, raise even more money, keep improving CIBC's image. For the media plan, the key was to go way beyond awareness and trigger the deep personal connection so many people have with breast cancer. The theme, "Who Are You Running For?", tied everything together in an extensive multimedia campaign. The famous pinnies, showing pictures of family and friends touched by breast cancer, were everywhere. All this led to fabulous results. 170,000 participants, up 6% on 2003. $21 million in donations, up 24% on 2003. A very positive impact on CIBC's image with participants, employees, and the public at large. And here's the TV commercial that used Bryan Adams to increase the emotional appeal. When you love someone, you
sacrifice. Give it everything you got. Soon, friends, families, and thousands of CIBC employees will join together to create a future without breast cancer. Who are you running for? Join us Sunday, October 3rd. When you love someone.